to the Wingers on Holiday, Honey Sweetie, because I don't think this episode is going to be too spectacular. I mean, I've seen previews that there's going to be some type of hypnotist or something on here, and there was nothing, nobody I wanted to see on the preview. So I'm going to give it to you like this. Straight No Chaser, you know how we do. And if you don't whip out the wig for this Living Hip Hop coming up. I missed the last episode, so I'm going to whip it out on this one. And everything else. So, yes, God. So, we're doing it big at the channel, honey. And let's get in on loop. Let's go. Bruce is befriending the little twin clone thing and everything that was not too thrilled about last episode about, you know, and everything. You know, but they did go into the story about Hugo Strange and the creation and why they created him and stuff like that. So, that's really cool that they did that and everything. You know, they're going in the right direction with that. So, great. And then also, Lee, you know, Jim Gordon girlfriend and everything else, the major character for the last season and everything, you know, they're about to get married and everything else. But you know, that was love, you know, love and everything. Lee came back. And last episode, I was like, ooh, that was one of the ooh moments. The yay moments. From the last episode, which got the train, you know, and what I was expecting or what I thought, initial thought was, oh, she came back with Jim and everything else. So I thought that was cool and everything else. But anyway, basically, she is back to get her old job because her fiance is working at Gotham General as a doctor and stuff like that. So I'm just like, okay, okay, that was a little left and everything of the sort than what I expected. And then it's hypnotist and everything of the sort. Basically, the little preview I was getting was, this is a filler episode and the sort. I'm like, who's this hypnotist and stuff like that? But I mean, he's doing okay and stuff like that. And but it's just the stories around it. I see they're setting stuff up for the season. It's like they're setting things up around this, you know, this here is just something to just get your attention for this episode. But around this with the with Lee drama, with this clone drama, like I said, you know, it's a little bit more than a filler. So we're gonna see what this hypnotist is about to do. Okay. This number one, this hypnotist character and everything. That would have been a good ass scene if they cut out those stupid ass rhymes. He's saying, "What are you doing with them rhymes?" I mean, no God, that was stupid. I mean, I just wish the man didn't speak and just killed the man and the wife and everything and put him in a plastic bag and just did what he did, the whole thing with his mouth shut. Just go. I'm ready for this hypnotist to go. Bye-bye. So, anywho, Penguin. The Penguin, honey. Now, I guess the old mayor, you know, the guy and everything, he didn't do a good job. He was horrible and everything of the sort. He was scheming and everything with Falcone and everything last season and just a broken system. And so he gonna elect himself candidate again. That guy, you know, let himself mayor again and everything. Told people, since y'all not gonna can't vote until the next May, I'm gonna put myself as mayor. I'm like, you can't do that. I mean, can you? I don't think so. I know a little something about government. I was interested into government all the way up to the 8th grade and everything. Then I went to sleeping class. But yes, no, you can't do that. So anyway, Pink would come on over there, lipping his ass over there with a cane, honey, with Butch. You know, like Butch, you know, Butch, he'd be swole, honey. He'd be sitting up next to him, honey, ready to check a hoe. So, anywho, so he over there with Butch and everything. He's like, no, you can't do that shit. And everything. So he gonna report a messy girl, honey. Let me get her name, because she's becoming a major character. So you announce yourself as, you know, mayor and everything. So now, I ain't think they gonna do that this early, but that's what they did, honey. So Penguin running to be mayor. Awesome. But the side story is getting a little stronger here. And, That's really good. That's really good. So, yes, sir. I mean, I'm entertained. For a filler episode that I thought it's turned out to be very good.
Thought how the worst kind. The Fiend.
He talked very well normally. You know, y'all should have kept him normal. Keep him like this. Like that. He looks like an Englishman. With this after I see, I'm feeling you can make him an Englishman, you know, like French or Englishman in one of those, you know, European movies and stuff like that. And also, I'm feeling Dracula, like some vampire movie and everything of the sort. So, anybody want, you know, those type of films and stuff, he'd be really good at it. Yeah, they grow that beard and everything. Look at him. See, y'all see it? You see? Are y'all channeling that? Oh, I gotta see my TV got a light crap over there. Yes, God. Mm-hmm. I can see it. He could be an Englishman with like a little long tuxedo on that. Yes, God. He's kind of handsome in a little way, too. I wonder if that's all he's. Who cares? Anyways. Oh, wow. That was really some good ass acting for some young kids, dope teens. For some young teens, excuse me. That was good ass acting. Damn Selena, you know, the future Catwoman. Young version Catwoman and also Bruce, young version Bruce. Yes, God. That was some good little acting and everything else, what she confided within him about Ivy missing and whatever. You know, I feel a little bit emotional, honey, just a little bit. Yes, God. And that's really good acting if you able to sway those. Yes, God. So that was really cute. Good job there. That was really good. And within this, you know, hypnotist filler, hypocle. You know, that's good, you know. Really good. It's okay. It just set up some stuff. It just was like a setup episode. Not a setup episode, we'll call it a setup episode. Like, it would set these up. You know, Bruce and Selena, they would set up their little relationship and stuff like that. And then meanwhile, Clone Boy over there manipulating and everything. So he ended up and kind of took, cut the hell, and he with Selena and stuff like that. I'm going to probably stop this shooting here. I'm going to stop it here and stuff like that. Unless we get real good again. Just be laughing at y'all doing this one because it's not worth me doing review for this, you know, with this here. But it's good. I'm going to still watch it and stuff like that. But it's not like, nothing to get excited for and stuff like that. So, I mean, it's okay. It's okay episode, but this is not worth reviews and stuff. Okay? All right. This is Aaron Fantasy signing out.